beautiful old German Stradiuarius violin, presumably 1930s, 1940s. The violin shows a nicely flanked two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. The violin received a new setup with evenly pecs, evenly chinless and evenly tailpiece, new bridge, new soundpost and new strings.